Simple scratch project movie. So here's what it's gonna look like. It's going to be a chick eating an apple. So I might add sound effects in here. So first, you're just gonna go to the scratch page. You're gonna click create. And then once you load in, you're gonna go to costumes. You're gonna delete these. So make sure there's no sprites here. And then you're just gonna hover over this and click choose a sprite. You can pick any animal you want. I'm just gonna go with the chick. And then you can change the backdrop to what you want. So I'm just gonna do the garden rock. You don't have to do the garden rock, it's if you want to. Then you're gonna go to choose a sprite again. You're gonna go to apple, put it on the rock, and then go to size right here, and change it to 60. So then it's small, so the chicken can eat it. So now you're gonna go to events. When flag clicked, forever, and then you're going to go to looks, you're going to go to switch costume to, you have to go chick, so if you did it in the wrong one, you can just drag it and bring it there, and then bring that out, and then we're still here. And then we're gonna check A. Now we're gonna go to wait 1 second. We're gonna go to switch costume to check B. Wait 1 second. And then switch costume to check C. Then right after that, you're going to have to do wait 1 second again. But 1 second is too slow, I think. So I'm going to do 0.2. 0.2. Oops. And stop that. And then 0.2. Okay. If you want, you can do the chirp sound. Like that. So if you want to, so you can do when flag clicked. When flag clicked, forever, sound, start, sound, chirp. And then I believe that is it. Yep. So if you want to see how to make a game in the next video, please tell me in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching. And bye. I forgot to tell you that if you do not put wait 1 second before and after the chirp, it will make a very loud sound, which is not good. So I'll show you what it sounds like. So if you just do it like this and click start, it's just gonna do that. If you do wait 1 second before, it works, but like it's too fast. So then you're gonna do wait 1 second after. So it's nice and better. So thank you guys for watching.